A new movement in one of the country's largest Filipino hubs, the city of Carson in California, and this time it addresses bullying. The City of Carson Council is expected to take up a local ordinance that would criminalize bullying as a misdemeanor. The measure would define bullying as making anyone from kindergarten through age 25 feel terrorized, frightened, intimidated, threatened, harassed, or molested with no legitimate purpose. The ordinance would also address cyberbullying issues. Bullying has been attributed to suicide cases throughout the country.